The Institute of Certified Management Accountants, CMA of Sri Lanka, was set up in 1999 with technical assistance from CMA Canada, now known as CPA Canada, and was based on the guidelines of the international accounting bodies, the International Federation of Accountants, IFAC, which is the world body for accountants, and the management accounting bodies of the South Asian region. CMA was launched on the 3rd of June 2000, on which date the Institute celebrates its Founders Day. The first patron, members of CMA Sri Lanka. There were 8 members in the first governing council of the Institute of Certified Management Accountants of Sri Lanka. Founder members, those who received membership at the launch of CMA. There were 8 advisory council members in the first advisory council of CMA. CMA was incorporated by an Act of Parliament, No. 23 of 2009, in April 2009, as the National Professional Management Accounting Institution in Sri Lanka. CMA became a member of SAFA, that's the South Asian Federation of Accountants, and now serves on the governing board of SAFA since January 2010, and joins the fraternity of professional accounting bodies in India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, and Nepal. CMA received associate membership of the International Federation of Accountants, that's IFAC, in 2010, and was elevated to full membership on the 7th of November 2014. IFAC is the global organization for the accountancy profession, dedicated to serving the public interest by strengthening the profession and contributing to the development of strong international economies. IFAC comprises over 175 members and associates in more than 130 countries and jurisdictions, representing almost 3 million accountants in public practice, education, government service, industry, and commerce. CMA is also a member of the Confederation of Asian and Pacific Accountants, CAPA, the professional accounting organization for the Asian and Pacific region. The CMA National Management Accounting Conference, conducted annually, is the key event in CMA's annual calendar. It was inaugurated in the year 2002 and has been continuing for 16 years. Each conference is inspired by a relevant and innovative theme. The sessions address topics that are aligned with the theme and are of practical relevance. In 2015, in the month of July, Ms. Olivia Kirtley, President IFAC, visited CMA Sri Lanka's head office. CMA organized the first CMA Excellence in Integrated Reporting Awards in 2015. The purpose of the Excellence in Integrated Reporting Awards was to promote Sri Lanka's companies, especially those listed, state institutions and unlisted companies, to undertake integrated reporting, which will be of immense benefit to investors and stakeholders. The awards were presented by the chief guest, His Excellency Maithripala Sirisena, the President of the Democratic Socialist Republic of Sri Lanka, Ms. Olivia Kirtley, President, International Federation of Accountants, Her Excellency Shelley Whiting, High Commissioner for Canada in Sri Lanka, and the President of CMA Sri Lanka, Professor Lakshman R. Vattavala. CMA has 4 patron members who are eminent persons in education, in the political sphere, in business and professional fields. There is also an advisory council consisting of 8 members who are eminent professional accountants and include members from the UK, Canada, Singapore, Australia, India and Sri Lanka. CMA is governed by a governing council of 8 members comprising an eminent panel of academics and professionals and Professor Lakshman R. Vattavala, who is a celebrated icon in the field of accounting, is the founder president and continues to serve CMA as its president. Professor Vattavala is the past president of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of Sri Lanka, a past president of the South Asian Federation of Accountants and founder president of AAT Sri Lanka, and was the former chairman of the People's Bank and was on the Board of Investment of Sri Lanka, BOI. CMA has signed MOUs with all state universities to provide opportunity for undergraduates to obtain CMA professional qualifications. CMA has signed training partner agreements with more than 100 companies, and they provide practical training to CMA students according to the guidelines provided by CMA. CMA has launched a special program, Certified Hospitality Finance and Management Accountants, that's CHFMA, a specialized professional qualification in hospitality finance and management accounting, which is jointly offered by CMA and the Sri Lanka Institute of Tourism and Hospitality Management, or SLITHM. Every year, CMA provides scholarships to deserving students covering all segments of Sri Lanka's society in commemoration of its Founders' Day. CMA recognized Dulani Rasantika of Sujata Balika Vidyalaya Mathura, who came first in the commerce stream in the year 2017 as CMA Brand Ambassador, and Dilini Sandunika Palyakkara of the same school, who achieved the highest marks in bioscience, was recognized by CMA as the Promotional Ambassador. The CMA qualification has been given cabinet approval in the year 2014 to be included in schemes of recruitment of government, state corporation, state-owned companies, banks, Auditor General's Department and other government institutions. CMA was the first of Sri Lanka's professional accounting bodies to commence computer-based testing in association with Pearson View USA in April of 2018 for its foundation level. CMA, during the past 18 years, has grown to be an institute with 15,000 students and 2,500 members. Around 1,000 past finalists have completed their exams and are gainfully employed. The practical experience which they can obtain while studying or after completing the exam has given much flexibility in obtaining a professional qualification in management accounting. The revision of the syllabus has taken into account the need for good communication and leadership qualities provided by the Speechcraft program conducted by the Toastmasters. As a Sri Lankan professional body, CMA has now attained global recognition, providing a qualification recognized both locally and internationally. It provides the qualifications at one-tenth the cost of foreign qualifications, making it eminently affordable for local students. As the National Professional Management Accounting Body, CMA has been entrusted with the responsibility of issuing cost and management accounting standards, which will enable industries and services sectors to become more efficient and competitive in the global market. The visit of the IFAC president in July this year will further strengthen the accounting profession in Sri Lanka. And during the past 5 years, two IFAC presidents have visited Sri Lanka, bringing credit to the accounting profession in Sri Lanka. Cost management and cost control would be two areas in which CMA will be closely associated to bring about efficiency, productivity, prevent waste, and in promoting value creation.